Sexy mother, you're the baddest one. Gave you all my love, that's been out now. We should get away somewhere and run it up.
What's up,
girls?
Guys,
and
I'm back with another video. I'm actually really proud of myself because it's gonna be my second video, and I posted 2 days ago. So, like on my banner, if you guys haven't seen my new banner, go check it out. I'm gonna be posting every other day, whether that be Tuesday, Thursday, or Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Just all depends on whenever I start posting during the week. But I promise you guys, I'm going to be doing that, but I'm not going to be recording on the weekends, so that's why I said Tuesday through Thursday, or Monday, Wednesday, Friday. So you guys will either get 2 to 3 videos a week. Keep me on that. So today's video is going to be part one of cooking with Anyah, and I'm going to be cooking breakfast because it is 9:06 in the morning, so I'm going to be cooking breakfast. So yeah, let's go ahead and start by getting out the stuff that I'm going to be cooking. Okay guys, so right behind me are the stuff I'm going to be cooking. I'm going to be making cinnamon rolls. My bacon and sausage in here. And an egg. I only got one egg because it's only me eating. No one else is home, my mom is at work, and my sister's at school. So no one else is here, so that's what I'm gonna be doing. So let's go ahead and start getting out the pans I'm gonna need to make my food. Okay guys, so I have all of my pans that I'm gonna need for this video. So now what I'm about to do is I'm about to preheat the oven right now for my cinnamon rolls. And then I'm gonna put my pans on the stove and start greasing them. If I need to grease them, which I only need to grease the one with the egg because the bacon and sausage, as you guys know, I make its own oils and juices, so I don't need to grease that pan. So let's go ahead and do that right now. So now that all of my pans and stuff are oiled, I haven't turned on the stove yet because that's just not safe and I'm not cooking yet. So what I'm about to do is I'm about to whisk my egg in the bowl, and then I'm going to open my cinnamon roll and place them on the pan. I'm only going to put like 2 or 3 because it's only me eating. So yeah, I'm about to do that right now. Let's go ahead and do that right now. And has my cinnamon roll on it, and then my egg is whisked together. So now I'm gonna go ahead and just start cooking, guys. Comment down below what you guys want to see me cooking next. I feel like I can cook a lot of different things. I just don't cook all the time. But maybe I should. Maybe I should show off my cooking skills a little bit. But yeah. Just let me know in the comments down below what you guys want to see next. So let's go ahead and get back with the video. I'm yours. Alright guys, so my stovetop foods are done. Now we're just waiting for the cinnamon rolls. The timer says 2 more minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead and check them right now though, just because. But yeah, they look like they need about the 2 more minutes left. But yeah guys, just let me know in the comments down below, like I said before, what kind of food you guys want to make. I have another meal that I want to make. It's not something like super crazy or anything like that, but to me, honestly, it's like two weird combinations, but surprisingly they're actually good together. Maybe some of you have had it before, because I know I've asked a few people, just because I thought it was like a weird combination thing. I've asked a few people and they said they ate it before. I'm like, okay. But to me, I've never had this personally until my mom and my teacher made it. But it's so good. Like, it's so good. And I'll put you guys onto it. I'm gonna make that in my next cooking series, which will probably be on Monday. I plan to record again Monday so that I can post to you guys 3 times a week instead of 2. So yeah, just let me know. So the timer's going off, so I'm gonna go ahead and get them out. Oh yeah. They browned in my those chicken. Looks so good. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and frost these and then I'll get back with you guys when my plate is done. Okay, so my plate is officially done. What does it look like? I kind of like my sausages a little bit burnt. I don't know why, but with my plate guys, so that is going to conclude today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to comment down below what you guys want to see me cook next, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.
The gas way, I got 6 watches, I'm ahead of time. I'm going all out if it's about mine. I'm getting my shine on, I've been on my grind, feel like I'm different.